Hey, all you new GM guys, 2017 plus L5P and the 1500 Duramax underneath your truck. Your fuel filter, you guys all have this plastic housing. They break, they crack, they're a pain in the butt to deal with the drains. H&S Motorsports makes a billet version of that fuel bowl. Just put your factory filter in it, screw it on, very simple install, drain on the bottom too. Check them out at one of our dealers or hs-motorsports.com.